Among the first suggestions Rudolf Steiner gave was the task of learning to write with the feet. With a pen or a piece of chalk between the toes, one should write legibly in mirror writing. This exercise was given by Rudolf Steiner in order to envisage a correct and differentiated relationship with the earth and fine intimate foot movements. Join us on Patreon. Here you will find a versatile Eurythmie course with in-depth videos, downloads, and visuals.